Welcome back, my dear students. As we are studying the IC engines, we have studied four-stroke engine for petrol as well as for the diesel. And next topic is two-stroke here. As the four strokes are there, that four strokes are what? Suction stroke and compression stroke, expansion stroke and exhaust stroke. Four strokes are taking place in a by the two revolutions of the crank here in case of the four stroke engine. All the four strokes, suction, compression, expansion as well as exhaust, all these will be takes place in only one revolution of the crank. Only one revolution. If the crank will rotate one revolution, all the strokes will be completed. Then it is called as the two-stroke engine here. How this is two-stroke is taking place here? The two-stroke engines, nowadays these are not using. Why? Because many disadvantages. These two stroke will generate very high power in only one revolution of the crank. It will develop one power stroke here now. But whereas in four stroke, two revolution, one power stroke. But power generated is more here in case of the two stroke. But the problem is it creates lots of pollution and the mileage is very very less in case of the two stroke. Nowadays we are not using the two-stroke, but we are studying how that two-stroke will operates here. How this is, the engine has been modified, that the engine, that is a piston cylinder, that the design is there, that is totally different in case of the two-stroke engine here. How this is, we will start with the first one with, in case of the two-stroke, better to start to study first. That is the power stroke. We will start that the power stroke. In case of the power stroke, the position of this the two-stroke engine is like this here. This is the cylinder. Likewise, it is the crankcase also. Same for both the cases. Here in this case it will be the same here. Here there is no valves. Valves are not there here. Inlet valve, exhaust valves are there in four stroke, not there. Here these are called as the ports. Here ports are there. Ports, P-O-R-T-S, ports. Ports are there. They are made in the cylinder, that design only. There is no separate arrangement to open and close these ports here now. Here it is made, the piston movement is there. The piston is moving top to bottom, bottom to top, TDC to BDC, BDC to TDC. That movement itself, it will opening and closing will be taking place. Such arrangement has been made here now. So in that there is no exhaust and inlet valve. Here is the ports are there here now. Ports are what? One port, it is called as the transport port here. Here, this is called as the transport port. For example, this is called as the transport port here. TP, here. Transport port here. So, almost exactly nearer to this, the other side here, no? This is called as the exhaust port here, no? EP, exhaust port. At the bottom of this one, no? Here it is the inlet port here. How many ports are there here? There are three ports are there here. One is inlet port here and another one is the exhaust port. These are same in case of the inlet valve and the exhaust valve in case of the four stroke here. Now, another one important that port is here now. That is the transport port here. That is TP here in this case. How this is made here. So now we will start as it is a petrol engine. That means what? Here is the spark plug here. It is a SP. It is a spark plug here in this case. Now here that piston is there. Piston top side has been designed very differently. How this one now? See here. Like this. Piston has been designed somewhat, it is like this here. So what happens? What happens like this here now? When it is at the top, when this is at the top, there will be the same thing here now. Line will be there. Here the connecting rod and crank will be there here now. So it is crank is always, it is rotating here now. Connecting rod, it is always oscillating here in this case. So when the PV diagram, we will see this in the PV diagram here. This is the PV diagram. As we are studying, first one is the compression, expansion stroke, means it is a power stroke. First we will study that the power stroke here now. So what is that power stroke here now? The power stroke will starts before that heat addition will be takes place here. As this is that petrol engine, it is working on the Otto cycle. Similarly as we have already studied here now. So in case of the Otto cycle, heat addition spark will be operated at a constant volume process here. This is the, that is a constant volume 1 to 2 is the constant volume process here. This is a constant volume process, same here now. Same constant volume process here. So at this constant volume process, when the piston is at a top dead center, so what happens here inside that what is there in the petrol engine? Charge is there. Charge. Fuel plus air, both are there. That are almost compressed here. Compressed. We are having a high somewhat pressure and temperature here now. The spark will be injected, means spark will be sprayed here now. When the spark will be sprayed, what happens? Combustion reaction will taking place. Then afterwards, so the pressure by this flue gas will be applied on the surface of the piston. So what is the position of the piston now here now? The position of the piston, it is telling that transport port is covers here now. There is no movement in the transport port here now. And also exhaust port is also covers. Here we are using not opening and closing here now. Here we are using covering and uncovering here. Here, at this position of the piston, it covers TP, transport port and exhaust port. It is a covering. There is no movement through that ports here now. And here inlet port, you see this inlet port, through this inlet port, something is coming inside it because it is uncovers here now. It is uncovers. Uncovers. This is covers here. This is cover. This is also cover here. So if it is uncovered, through this inlet here, through this inlet port, here it is coming. What is coming in the petrol engine? Fuel plus air. That is a charge here now. Fuel, that is a fuel plus air here. Charge is coming inside. What is happening here now? All are happening. So heat addition and also that power stroke starts initiating here now, and also the inlet moving of the fuel, it is simultaneously, it is happening, moving of the charge, fuel plus air, it is coming into the crankcase here in this case. Here, this is called the crankcase. Here, this is fuel plus air, it is coming into the crankcase here in this case here. So, this crankcase, this is a moving. There is no ways to move because it is uncovers here, transport port, it will not move, it will be stay there only. It is happening simultaneously here in this case. So once this is the spark has been sprayed, combustion reaction will take place, it will apply that pressure on the piston. Then piston will start moving down here towards that BDC, then it is called as the power stroke here. 2 to 3, it is a power stroke. Power stroke or an expansion stroke here now. When it starts moving down here, what is happening actually here now? What is happening? So, covering and uncovering of the ports will be taking place here in this case. once it will start moving down here, through the transport port, that when it will, the transport port will uncovers here, then through the transport port, the fresh charge will come, starts moving on this one. Then the piston will comes here. See here. When the piston comes here, fresh charge will starts coming here inside. Then, as well as, that means that what happens here now, this will start uncovering of this inlet port also, it will happens here now. Simultaneously, it will happens here now. How many revolutions are taking place here now? In a one half revolution of this crank here, this expansion stroke, suction stroke will be completed. All the two strokes will be completed here in this case here now. So next one, what happens here now? Next one is exhaust. When it will start here now? So simultaneously exhaust has been started here. See here. So fresh charge is coming here through the transport port. Then the exhaust gas waste is there. It is going out. It is started already. It is started when it is moving down only. So it will be happens at a constant volume process here. Then next one is exhaust is happening through this 4 here now, 5 and that 6 here now. Some exhaust suction, it, that process will taking place here now. Then next, the next half revolution of this crank, what happens here? From this 4, 5, 6 here now, here 4 to 1, it will happens here now in this case, when the piston will start moving from the bottom dead center to top dead center. What is happening here now? This is the process of compression. So once it will comes here, that the fuel plus charge is coming and it is moving here now, then it is reach that original position, that fuel plus air charge will be compressed here in this case. Likewise, what is happening here now? Four different positions also we can draw, or else two, three positions also we can show in case of the two-stroke engines. What is happening here now? Only two motion, means the piston will move top to bottom, bottom to top. Only two stroke, it will complete whole cycle. Means suction, compression, expansion and adjust, all will complete. That's why this is called as the two-stroke engine. How many revolutions of the crank here now? Only one revolution. For the only one revolution, we are getting one power stroke here in this case. So, this is that the auto cycle, and in real, it is the ideal cycle. In the real cycle, that it will be somewhat, it is like this. The not sharp edge is coming. Real cycle. Means, sudden opening, sudden covering and sudden uncovering of the ports will not happen here now. So, therefore, it takes time. That's why sharp edges are not possible in case of the real cycle here now. This is for the real cycle. This is about two stroke. The main important is design is different, not valves. Here the ports are there. Under one mode, additional port it is there. It is called as a transport port here now. It is transporting the charge from the crankcase to that cylinder here now. And that here it is not opening and closing of that ports here now. Here the covering and uncovering will take place here now. And for all that strokes here now, only one revolution of the crank is taking place here in this case. So this is about the two-stroke that petrol engine here in this case here. Okay, you will see in the next video lecture some calculation parameters here. We need to resolve some numericals on this chapter here. So very important. Certain formulas, directly we will study that formulas and how to calculate it in terms of units, in terms of taking the inputs and all. We'll see in the next video lecture. Thank you. Thank you very much.